This is Josiah Plays Deus Ex Mankind Divided. We are here in nighttime Prague in the poor district, just outside of Radko Perry's campaign office. And we're gonna go inside and fuck around with his shit.
Turn around. Like,
what's up, bodyguard? Are you gonna act up with me, bodyguard?
Mr. Perry doesn't pay me to talk.
Does he pay you to get knocked the fuck out? Because that's what's about to happen.
Mr. Perry doesn't like me making friends. He says friendship dulls the senses.
Alright, well, here's the deal, asshole. I'm going downstairs.
Would try to attack this upstanding citizen.
You can just chill out, or you can get knocked the fuck out, and then I'll go downstairs. It's your choice.
No counters allowed.
Alright, he's gonna be that way, huh?
There's only one way this is going to end.
You know what? I'm sick of this shit. Going to burst fire. Shit. Seriously, with the grenades? But I wasn't facing it, though. They've got a lot of those fucking grenades. I need to try out my new rifle. I've never gotten to use this rifle yet. Seriously? Well, this is getting obnoxious. I just want to shoot one guy in the head with my new fucking rifle. Can you motherfuckers cooperate, please? Really? Another grenade? Come on. Oh, it's bolt action. For some reason, I can't reload the bolt action gun while looking down the... Well, whatever. I guess that kind of makes sense. Could you stop throwing those? Alright, my little fucking revolt against the man just ended how it always ends. I fought the law and the law won. Yeah, I don't know. That guy's suit was pretty weird, wasn't it? It's like a suit and vest rolled into one with the virtues of neither. Blah, 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 near future stuff. Fashions have to be weird because it's 12 or 13 years in the future.
Need to soundproof the basement.
What you need to do is get knocked the fuck out. That is about enough out of you. Ooh, a pocket secretary. From Radko Perry to security detail, safe access. Mr. Security Man, I forget your name. See, we already can see what kind of a douche he is. You were keeping an eye out, yes? Listen, there is something in my safe that I want you to dispose of after your shift tonight. The code is 0109. Rip it, burn it, swallow it. All of the above. You see how I trust you with important matters? You were like faithful dog to me. Continue to be faithful, dog, and you will go very far, my friend. Radko for Prez. Fuck this Radko guy. I feel like maybe I should actually... Oh, that looks important. Maybe I should actually talk to Radko before... Let's talk to him first. So here he has a picture of himself, a poster, and somebody defaced it, obviously, and now he's cleaning it off personally, because his ego is so fucking bloated that he feels the need to do so.
You're hurting me. Why are you doing this? You have no...
Are you Radko Perry?
If this is about that anti-Aug speech I gave, save your indignation, okay? I'm only the voice of the people. I'm only saying what they want to hear.
You're an asshole.
The problem, it isn't with me. It's with the way this issue is polling.
I'm here about Angela Gunn.
Who?
A journalist. She was found dead in an alley.
Oh, how sad.
But you wouldn't know anything about it.
What? No. But the fact that you could imply such a thing, I am a public figure. But rest assured, my team will look into it. I'll even send the family a gift basket. How does that sound?
My Casey-Og just kicked off for a second there. What do you like is how these revolts are probably responsible for a full sixth of the time Josiah takes. That's not true. These little times where I fight people and then reload are a very small percentage of my time. Most of my time is spent just carefully looking around rooms and or trying to figure out how to jump up on top of things that I can't get to. I don't really think it was him, though.
You owe the family a little more than that, don't you?
I told you. I had nothing to do with whatever happened. Now, who are you? Why are you really here?
I'm here because I heard Angela found skeletons in your closet.
Well, lucky for me that she's dead then, huh? No, but seriously, what kind of skeletons?
Is that all you care about? She was just murdered. You could show a little more compassion.
Compassion is for the cameras, but hey, maybe you should be the politician. For a second there, I almost believed you care.
Your politics are viciously anti-Aug, is that accurate?
Viciously? I like that.
Do you go out of your way to incite violence against Augs?
I wouldn't call it going out of my way. More like it's on my way.
A what a
flower
dick.
You pick as you pass by.
I'm gonna kick
your
ass.
To be
honest,
my politics aren't even based on an ideology. It's very simple for me. I tell people what they want to hear, and I stay out of jail.
You're not doing a very good job tonight.
I'm doing just fine.
You really hate Augs that much?
Some more than others.
I see what he did there.
Tell me about your relationship with Angela.
Angela? Angela who?
Angela Gunn, the journalist who's apparently been writing some very insightful articles about you.
Oh, her. She did a nice job of keeping my name in the news. Local politics is a real slog, you know. As long as they're talking about you, it's good.
Even if she was saying things you didn't like?
Sure, why not? Angela's readers were never my voters. I'm not exactly courting the Aug vote here. Did Angela and I share views? No. Did we like each other? Not one bit. But our hatred was professional, not personal. Nothing to kill over.
But she was blackmailing you.
Sure you don't want to add anything about Angela?
She got what she deserved, but not from me.
Can you tell me where you were tonight?
Out getting votes.
Can anyone attest to that?
Sure. Any number of people. My secretary, my brother, my mother. I just need to call them to remind them they were with me. That's all.
Great.
You think this is funny? Someone dies and you flaunt the fact that people will lie for you?
You're going to lock me up for trying to stay positive?
You don't think this is serious?
I think murder is very serious, but the notion that I could be involved in one is not.
So you're not gonna tell me where you really were tonight?
Evidently not.
I don't actually think he has anything to do with it. I just think he's a slimy bastard. Yeah, couldn't Jensen just record all this using his AUGs and then leak it? Yeah, no shit, right? Because he's saying some stuff that definitely does not make him sound very good as a politician. He's fucking pulling a Trump here.
You sure you don't want to rethink your fake alibi?
Where I was tonight is none of your business.
Alright, whatever, dude.
I have what I need for now.
Good for you.
Find compelling evidence. Montag's got his sights set on Johnny Gunn, but the name Radko Perry came up in my investigation as well. I just need to be careful not to rely on rumor and reputation. If I'm going to change the direction of this investigation, I'll need evidence that's as airtight as possible. Alright, well, let's go look for some evidence. I know there's something interesting in the safe there. I'll come back to that. I've already been down here once before. But that was before I had a specific... Oh, look at this. Hidden shit behind the bear head. Get out of here, Case. Let's see what's in his computer now. Alright, we've read these emails before. We've been in Robin Johannes' apartment now. Oh yeah, we've actually read the reply to this email on Robin Johannes' computer, and Perry was like, lol, fuck that. That was pretty much what he had to say. Let's see if I can do this. Ooh, who's Ivanka? Good timing. I know you like dealing with two of us at once, but it's better to negotiate this with me alone. I'm the nice one. So is this like, is he setting up a threesome with some escorts, or is this something more? This is Kiss 34. Negotiate what? I can be very honest. Let's play this out. Let's play this out. Welcome back, Dustin L. Everything went to shit? What went to shit? Let's play this out. I'm ready to negotiate. Smart man. We have a pretty good idea of what this video is worth to the tabloids. We want double from you. Unless you want people to see what you did tonight. Oh, so he is being blackmailed by presumably the escorts that he was with earlier? I don't know what you're talking about. Tell me where Radko Perry was tonight. We need to keep this between ourselves, because if this were to get out... Yeah, let's bluff. Because if this were to get out... We understand your position, Mr. Famous Anti-Aug Politician, showing us Aug girls so much affection. Oh, he was with Aug women. We'll keep the video safe, we promise. No one ever has to know about the last 24 hours. You're asking for a discretion fee. I was with you that long? You were insatiable, but don't flatter yourself too much. We did most of the work. Send it in cash. End of conversation. Aha, so now we've found the truth. Well, that means he definitely didn't do it. Well, we knew that he didn't personally murder anyone anyway. That doesn't mean he didn't pay someone to do it. Alright, let's go get the blackmail photo out of the safe upstairs. Also, there's a hidden... A bear head mounted in Radko Perry's office. And there's some hair. What the fuck is the bear head all about? I don't understand what the bear head's all about. He's got some neon outline of a woman there, like a fucking douche. Such a douche. Your friend broke something in the kitchen. Oh, that sucks. Like, something serious? Like your friend broke a glass, or your friend broke your nuclear reactor that you like to store in your kitchen for some reason? Blackmail photo. Oh shit, there he is. Having a good time with an Aug woman very clearly in the picture. You can see your augmented arms. That is pretty damning for an anti-Aug politician. There's a message from Angela Gunn on the back. I've known for a very long time what kind of man you are. Yours is the worst kind of prejudice and hate. You're a hypocrite. You hate because it's popular, because it wins you votes. The pictures I have of you are disgusting, but I think it's something every citizen in Prague needs to see. A new side of Radko Perry. You're probably expecting me to name a price now. This is the part where I blackmail you, Perry, but not in the way you think. I'm going to publish these pictures unless you start shifting your rhetoric to a more moderate stance. You don't have to turn on a dime, but you do have to turn. I expect to see meaningful concessions being made in your platform by the end of the week. Call it blackmail if you want, or just politics. Angela Gunn. Oh, this Angela Gunn was a badass. That is a cool fucking way to blackmail someone right there. Oh, cool. It's actually written on the back. Oh, this is neat. All right. You don't keep your nuclear reactor in the kitchen? Canadians power our kitchen appliances with nuclear reactors. Well, you never know. Garage is where it's at. I see. Makes sense. Now let's confront him again.
Did you forget something?
What's your position on Augs?
Officially, I think they are a menace to society.
And unofficially, you're a real big fan of us, aren't you? Some of us, anyway.
My position on Augs is nothing personal, if that's what you mean. Like I said, I am a servant of the people. Their desires are my desires. Their prejudices, my prejudices.
I'm talking about your desires. The ones depicted in that photo. Very artistic.
That picture is private. Who are you?
See, I think your position on Augs is a little more complex than you've been letting on. Apparently, Ivanka has footage of what you were doing tonight. Trying to convince those Aug sisters to vote for you, is that it?
Nice. Got him on the ropes now. He's on the ropes!
What do you want?
Unlike everyone else you seem to know, I'm not trying to blackmail you. I just want to know who murdered that woman tonight.
Wish I could help you, but as you can see, I was busy with something else, of which there is ample video evidence. You're not going to tell anyone, are you?
Your hypocritical private life isn't my concern right now. I just want to know who was in that alley tonight.
It wasn't me. Now, if you want to keep slinging mud at poor Radko Perry, go right ahead, but as far as I'm concerned, you know I'm not a killer.
Well, that's for me to decide, Radko.
Well, he still might have had someone do it, because he certainly had motive. Serious, serious motive. But obviously he personally wasn't there.
I know we've had our differences, but that doesn't mean you can't vote for him. Better to vote for someone you don't like than someone you don't know, huh?
Fuck you, motherfucker.
Radko for change.
Sometimes you have to. I just had to test out my new rifle. Just had to test it out. My Lancer rifle. It was worth it. No regrets. Really, it looks like more like your position is missionary. Nice, Saito. No, I don't really notice the lip syncing, actually. It works, yeah. Actually, I bet if I wanted to waste him, I could probably do it from up here and the cops wouldn't even... How did this refrigerator get back up here? Watch out down there. Fuck. Ah! Ah! I accidentally hit the cops with a fucking... Wait a minute, why is there a credit chip up here? Got him! Alright, if I hadn't fucking thrown the refrigerator out there and hit the cops, that probably would have gone better. Notice things like that and they haunt me. Buzzes constantly in my skull. Well, that does sound like it fits your personality. However, there's a credit chip up there for me.
You're hurting me.
Walk away. Fog.
Hold on, I really do need to get this refrigerator out of here, though. This time I'm going to be careful not to hit any cops with it.
This counts as provocation.
God damn it! There's cops everywhere! How do you even throw a refrigerator without hitting one? Can't throw a refrigerator without hitting a cop in this neighborhood. It's one of those sayings that they all say. Your fridge went apeshit. Alright, hold on. Just hold on.
You're hurting me. Why are you doing this? You have no
idea. This area is off limits for people like you.
Let's suss this out. Maybe I can throw the fridge safely right over there. There. Fridge down, we're good to go. Somehow I missed this credit chip when I was in here before. Now, if I wanted to, I'll bet I could cap this motherfucker from up here without anyone knowing it was me. I'm probably wrong, though, because they're already hostile. Look, I do these things a lot, but they're still not a sixth of the time. That's ridiculous. That would mean I've spent like 12 hours doing these little fights with cops, and certainly I've not spent any more than 3 hours tops. I just wanted to see if I could do it without getting, like, noticed, but apparently I can't. Alright. So, moving forward. Blackmail photo. Alright, I need to go to the other part of town. Tourism center. Yeah, let's head toward the tourism center.
What to do? I've never been in any kind of legal trouble before.
Don't get in my way.
A nice warm trench coat. I've been thinking I could sell my augs and leave this place. I served in the Czech military, and that's how I got these augs. And this is how they repay me?
It's fucked up that veterans get treated this way. But if you sold your augs, you would have no hands, or possibly no arms, and also you'd only have one. I mean, selling your augs, you're gonna kind of be gimp-tastic after that, aren't you? Saying gimp-tastic is probably... Hey, this place is trash. Hold on a second! This place wasn't trashed like this before! It was open for business and everything was all nice and all the stuff was on the walls. They came and trashed this place... ever since I was here last time. So stuff is different. Lots of stuff is different here in nighttime Prague. Is she gone? She is gone. This is the woman we helped. The one that's in Aug, who... Helena. Who had the multiple personalities thing going on. She believed she was a robot. She left a pocket secretary behind. RUR, Act 3 of Karel Capek's play continued. Oh, it's all in check. Okay. Got 100 XP for reading it anyway. I wonder if she got out okay. Because we did get her ID verified or activated or whatever so she could get out of town. Looks like you actually be able to max out your AUGs in this game. Really? Even in the director's cut, doing everything, I wasn't quite able to max out my AUGs. I mean, I had almost everything. I was like 2 AUG points away from having everything in the director's cut. But in this one, I didn't really think you'd actually be able to get everything, because there's a lot of stuff to get. Anyway, Thomas Bauer to Irenka Bauer, worried about you. Dear sister, I no longer know what to do. I've entertained your science fiction fantasies for months now. Oh yeah, Irenka was her name. She was the one I helped. But I fear it's only making things worse. You're rehearsing for a role that does not exist, using robot Helena to hide from what the world has become. I want to help you, Irenka, but I don't know how. Please tell me what to do. Hopefully she made it out okay. Because we did go through a whole mission just to fucking help her, so... Answers burn in hell. Because there's a lot of AUGs, man. All these new ones. I need 2 points to max out Hacking Fortify. 2 more points to max out Mark and Track. 1 point for Flash Suppressant. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Probably 43, 44, 45, 46. Probably 46 more praxis points to max everything and get the app. It would be even easier. How many praxis have you spent so far? I don't know. I've got 131,855 total XP. So I don't know what that means. I have 1 point currently. Don't know how many more praxis kits there are to find and or buy in the game. Probably quite a few. Maybe I will max out everything. Or close to it. I don't actually care if I max out everything because there's several things I really don't even want or care about getting at all. Next thing I need is Icarus Dash though, because I learned that you can use it to get up to ledges and stuff, not just vertically. You can go upward with Icarus Dash, apparently, which sounds amazing. New Samistat? No, same one.
Omlouváme se za komplikace. this to be a violation of our rights.
You should be about 10
I don't want anything to do with you. Sorry, not looking for any new friends.
What are y'all doing in here?
Pal, you do not want to be hanging around these streets at night. Believe me.
I love these streets at night.
Cops are the least of your problems around here. Gangs like to send their new blood here. Initiation, you know? Usually violent.
I always assume you can't max out everything in any RPG. It seems like it's sort of weird if you can. I mean, the point is to make choices. You're supposed to be able to make choices to spec one way or another. If you can max out everything, then it's not really like you're making choices at all. You're just getting things in a certain order.
I tried to organize some of the others. Figured we could clean up all the coffee cups and other garbage.
And how did that go?
They just laughed at me.
Oh.
If you don't have even a bit of pride, what is the point of going on? I guess they have already given up.
Well, it's funny you should say that since you haven't washed your face in like a month, obviously. The Juggernaut Collective. I've read that before. What's your deal? Are you just taking a nap? Nice cyber leg. Movable steel drum. There's a pocket secretary here. From Darko Sinek to Mino Mezurova. Last resort. Mina, the dealers are saying they only sell neon now. They claim the neuropazine business is dead because there aren't enough of us left. Our only hope is that Bon Bon has neuropazine reserves somewhere in her apartment, 22 Zelen. The code to get in is 0310. I know it's dangerous, but what choice do we have, Darko? Okay, so we've already been into Bon Bon's apartment and it started a whole fucking mission and we already did it.
Hey, come on, just let me...
These people like to read a lot of Samizdat. That I can tell you. They always have the latest episode. The latest episode? The latest issue. So the drug dealer that was here before is now gone. I wonder if this guy's still here. No, he's gone too. That is a shitload of neon fucking inhalers. This guy that we knocked out and laid down in his bed is gone as well. See, stuff is different now, and this is exactly why I was insistent on exploring absolutely everything I could in the city before leaving the city, because when you come back, shit is different. Which means if you didn't talk to certain people or find certain things before, that's it. Too bad. It's just gone now. So I'm happy that I did everything before I left the town, because I've played some RPGs before. I know how they fucking do things. They change stuff.
Credits. Come on. Don't be cheap. You'll feel better if you give generously.
I will.
Busy. Leave me alone. Stop hassling me.
God.
These fucking people, some of these squatters are unusually dirty in terms of their faces. I gotta tell you, I was a squatter for 4 years, and I hung out with a lot of other squatters and homeless people, including old wino bums who had been homeless for many, 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 many years, and I never found anyone whose face was as filthy as the people in this fucking city are. Like, it's not that hard to clean your face off, even if you don't have access to soap, or, you know, people still clean themselves. I find it a little bit offensive, in fact. Not really. I don't really ever find anything offensive, per se, but... What's up? Have your little conversation. Go. No?
Nice. Those look expensive. Makes me wonder if maybe you've got other high-priced toys on you.
I do. Would you like to try to rob me?
Wrong neighborhood to be visiting at night. Especially looking like you do. Have a nice walk.
Go away and let me sleep.
Don't be cheap, Josiah. I'm trying not to, Dustin Al, but the game won't let me give money to these people. You belong to the city. Pretty sure I know what song that is.
You sure are a shiny one. Must be some kind of special plant. Got all the attachments.
Well, I have most of the attachments.
You have a lot of nerve parading around with your fancy high-priced dogs and designer clothes in this part of the city.
I live in this part of the city, buddy. I fucking literally live here. So, your shit? Calm it.
He did a lot of good for the people inside Gollum City.
What good ever happened to him?
Gave people work, gave them a purpose, something to look forward to every day. And that's not even counting the morale boost he gave people.
You seem to know a lot about Rucker.
My brother lives in Gollum City. He tells me that if it wasn't for Talos Rucker, he wouldn't have survived a week in there.
Yeah, Gollum City's pretty fucking rough. Your brother is probably not living the dream.
A goddamn plague.
Be thankful you get to live out here with us.
Man, these people look rough.
If this Human Restoration Act passes, good luck to you, friend. I still don't know why something this important isn't a general public vote.
I agree. This woman looks like she's been using too much of the dark side of the Force. I expect her to start hold up her hands and lightning to start coming out of her fingers. For the love of God.
I'm pretty boring. You'd be better off talking to someone else.
He's much better dressed.
Small talk bores me.
You got it, fucking ninja guy.
I still don't see it. Rucker's actions speak for themselves.
What do you mean? Rucker was the fucking man.
I don't think Pikus has anything to gain from painting Rucker as a terrorist. They just report the facts.
Oh, he agrees with me. Okay. Get out of the way, dumpster. Seraph Industries. Alright, there's where I'm going, in there. Hopefully I can open that door that I couldn't open before. I'm gonna be so happy if I can open that door that I couldn't open before. See, at night, even the cars have new fucking shit in them. Some of the cars are in different places. Alright, so there shouldn't be anything... Okay, yeah, all these guys that I knocked out are still here. They still haven't woken up. Man, those stun guns and fucking trank darts last a long, long time. She's obviously the next Sith. Alright, here we go. We'll go back in here again. We'll go through here. Retrieve Hell's package. Alright, so I'm in the right place. Hopefully, I can get through this door now. Restricted zone?
They are already there.
Oh shit! This is different.
Don't ever listen to Walker. This guy's got too much imagination for his own good.
You don't think we should be asking questions?
We shouldn't even be thinking questions.
Who are these guys?
But if he's right, if this thing is intelligent enough to, you know, adapt to us coming after it.
You don't get it, do you? When they send us to erase something, they don't just mean files. They mean everything. Erase what anyone tells you. Erase whatever you think you know.
Fuck this.
We need to find Walker. He'll know how to get inside.
But you like Walker.
That's not what I said. The guy's good, but he's also a danger to himself. Management doesn't trust him.
Because he asks questions.
Because the point of a cover-up is to cover shit up. Not blather about it.
What are these guys doing?
Among them, Zofia Ruzicka, the Czech Republic's first female president. Over the course of 9 years in power,
next.
Her singular vision opens the door to new levels of economic investment.
That's the room I couldn't get in before, because the panel Oh shit. Because the panel to open the door is like broken. Now I can turn this thing on right here and it will cause a bunch of lightning to be in that area and it will zap the shit out of that guy. But probably bad things will start happening if I do that. Is that guy gonna come over here and get his ass kicked? No? What happens if I'm like doo 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 doo? I thought that might serve as a distraction, but apparently not. Alright, let's try something here. Why is he suspicious? What if... Oh yeah, come over here. Come over here. No? What if I cloak, turn this on... Oh cool, that knocked that guy out. I wonder if I can lure this guy into the lightning. Hey look, look over here, look over here, look over here, look over here. Oh, you almost saw me. Look over here, look over here, look over here. Look over here. Look, now he's suspicious. Come here. Why don't you come investigate, buddy? Come investigate. Come investigate. Come investigate. Come on, there's lightning to walk through, asshole. He's not gonna walk through the electricity. Well, I don't know who these guys are, so I'm not gonna kill them. Unless I killed that guy already. Do you think I killed that guy? I wonder if those guys are dead. Are these guys dead? They are dead. Well, fuck it. If I killed two of them, I might as well kill the third guy. I haven't gotten to use this bad boy yet. Oh, it's about to be your ass. It's about to be your ass. Stand up, motherfucker. Well, I thought maybe it would just knock him out, because when you shoot him with a stun gun, that's electricity and it only knocks him out. I'm sure these guys are bad. They're part of some kind of Illuminati conspiracy. I'm sure they're bad. Is this guy ever gonna fucking stand up, or is he just dicking around all day? He almost saw me. In response to the housing crisis, the government hired the Santo Group to construct a massive, one-of-a-kind complex in the outskirts of the city. Today, the Utilek complex serves... Just took, like, the whole side of his head off. ...and architectural innovation. So, the next time you're admiring Prague, don't forget to visit the outskirts and explore the wondrous housing... Yes, those guys are dead. I get it. I murdered some dudes. They were obviously bad. They were obviously bad. Look, they're mercenaries. They're not cops. They're not security guards. They're not friendly, lovable activists like those ARC chaps. They're mercenaries.
This project, an artificial utopia, but that I say, can't have
prosperity. From editorial desk to red retrieval, retire Walker. Morgan Everett doesn't like contractors who ask questions. Your friend Walker is very good at what he does, but curiosity and lack of discretion are faults the people at Picus can no longer tolerate. I don't care which of you recovers the disc or how, but once it's done, Walker's to be taken out. See? They're assassins. They're here to kill somebody named Walker. Obviously they're bad. I've just saved Walker's life. You're welcome, Walker.
Next week for our second episode in this series, where we will look at the technology of sustainability that the Santo Group claims to have perfected in Rodea.
Alright, now can I get in this fucking door?
Adam, wait. I think I can help.
Sweet! That's how you get in the door. You just have to have some kind of strange AI person activated for you. Thank you. I don't know how you magically made a broken keypad suddenly fixed using your magical AI powers, but... Oh, Morgan Everett is somebody important, huh, Saito? I don't know if I want to know or not. I think I'd rather just find out in the game. But obviously it's somebody you know. By that logic, no one should ever drown because you can drink water and it will actually keep you alive. Yeah, exactly! That's so logical. They look like Augs. My guess is, ostracized by society and watching their lives fall apart, they were forced into mercenary work. No! These aren't some poor, desperate motherfuckers. Look at the suits they're wearing. These guys are some highly paid, highly trained, well-armed, evil Illuminati G-men. They are Augs, though. Oh man, I fucked that guy up. Shot the Aug right out of his head. With that Lancer rifle. Also, they were all brothers. Supporting a sister dying of cancer. No, they weren't! No, they weren't.
Czech Republic's first female president. Over the course of 9 years in power, her singular vision opened the door to new levels of economic investment and prosperity. Making Prague...
So fucking happy to get into this room. Dude, I spent like... at least 30 minutes, maybe 45, trying to figure out how to get into this room originally. And I could not figure out how to get in there. And now I know why I couldn't figure it out. Because it was impossible until you had the right quest. So I think the thing we're looking for is this memory disk right here, and there's nothing else in here. They all also had lupus. Well, in that case, I put them out of their misery. You're welcome.
Future past Antiki. It is the only place in Prague with the requisite reader. As soon as you access the data, we will meet.
All right, I've been to that antique shop before. Memory disk. Oh, I see. That's why I have to go to the antique shop, because it's an old-ass disk. An outdated piece of data storage technology that someone named Hell was desperate for me to retrieve. So now I have to... Hell's package turned out to be an old memory disk, and it seems I wasn't the only one looking for it. Some mercenaries were snooping around as well. If I want to know what this is about, I'll need to access the data on the disk. There's a place called Future Past Antiki that deals in this kind of antique tech, apparently the only one in town. So travel... basically... all the places I need to go to now are on the other side of town. Except for Johnny Gunn's apartment. I need to go to Johnny Gunn's apartment as well. Of course, I feel like I should do that after that other one. Just because this is optional and this one's not optional. And if I do that one first, then the other optional one might be invalidated or something. So I think I should head to the other side of town. But before I do that, I'm gonna finish, like, exploring... keep that biocell.
...throughout the world, encouraging them to come to Prague and help make it the modern marvel it is today. However, this sudden influx of transient workers posed some unexpected challenges. It was one thing to invite...
Well, Morgan Everett, is he somebody from Deus Ex? You can tell me that much. Is he somebody from the Deus Ex game? Or is he somebody from The Fall? Or is he somebody that you somehow know about some other way?
Today, the Utilek complex serves as a shining example of political...
Or is it a she? I guess it could be a she. Morgan could be male or female.
Don't forget to visit the outskirts and explore the wonders...
Well, spoiler alert then, apparently, because we already know this person doesn't get killed. If they're in Deus Ex, they must not get killed in this game. Kinda like Bob Page. You know Bob Page is gonna make it through this one because he's in Deus Ex. hate those drones. How does it feel to get hacked? And now that point of interest should be off of my... No, it's not off of my thing. Why the fuck isn't it off of my thing? I've clearly explored it. Well, it's a spoiler in that right now, I don't know who the hell that is, and so that's, it's like a mystery to me. And presumably in this game, I'll find out who it is, and then it will be like information that I'm uncovering in this game. Whereas if you tell me already who he is, then I won't be able to discover who he is in the game, because I'll already know, because you will have told me. I've already been in here. I've already looted this shit. Oh, but I got experience points just for coming through that door. Now it's cleared off my map. Okay. Even though I had already come through here and was in this room and took all the stuff, apparently it didn't count until I actually went through that door right there. Interesting. You can just stay silent and stare mournfully at the screen, tears streaming on my face. That's what I hope for. That's the dream scenario for me, actually. So, if that's what you're doing...
You might be wondering about the men in the tourism office?
I'm wondering a lot of things.
They were hired by a man named Everett. He is the CEO of Pikus Montreal. He wants to recover what is now in your possession. To recover us. Please, be careful, Adam.
Wait a minute, he's the CEO of Pikus Montreal. But... Oh yeah, Morgan Everett is the guy that hired them. Walker is the one that they were gonna... That's gonna be taken out. Well, now he's not, because I killed the assassins. Alright, let's just see... if anything else new is going on here... at the apartment building.
Keep walking, Clank. I got nothing to interest you.
Don't. I just... Shit.
You don't look like you're in withdrawal.
Fucking can't feel my toes, man.
You can also try and cry a bit. Yes, that's great. Usually I have to pay extra for that. Oh, wait. Shit. Did I say that out loud? Never mind.
You want praxis, eh? Biocell, hypostim, painkillers?
I might be interested.
I sell these things.
How about you give me some praxis kits and quit dicking around? More praxis kits, PLZ. Let me guess. He doesn't have praxis kits. Of course he doesn't. What an asshole. Hate people that don't have praxis kits. Like, I really need to still pick up and sell guns. I have a ludicrous amount of money. I should actually sell some of these. Okay. Good. Let's go.
Biocell, painkiller, right over there.
Pay him for that hat.
Biocell, you think you're better than me? Right over there.
Что?
Что это было?
Oh shit, that guy wasn't here before. Who the fuck is this dude?
Посторонних нет, хоть что-то хорошее.
This guy wasn't here before. This is Bon Bon's apartment, isn't it? Is he taking a... He's taking a piss. Oh yeah, this guy was here before and I knocked him the fuck out. Oh no, that's Bon Bon! What the fuck is she... Oh, see, things have changed. Bon Bon is actually here, in her own apartment now. She wasn't here before. I only know that it's her because we've seen her picture on the computer. I wonder if I can talk to her. Or if I have to take her the fuck out. Or I have to take this guy the fuck out.
Последний шанс уйти просто так.
Oops. She's awake now. Oh, now the cops are in here. Oh, let me guess. The cops are after me. I'm not the one shooting. Oh, the cops just aced that motherfucker. They just aced that motherfucker. Yeah, it does. It's really cool. They've changed it. If you don't move, the cloaking lasts a really long time. If you do move, it drains really fast. Whereas before, it drained one speed whether you moved or not. Now it's like it's balanced out the other way. You can stand still and cloak for a long time, or you can move and it really drains quickly. In fact, it seems to drain like relative to how fast you're moving. So if you sprint while cloaking, it's gone like fucking instantly almost. Which actually makes more sense if you think about it. Yeah, he saw me. Of course he did. Oh wait, that's when I saved? That's when I saved? That's not when I saved. That's not when I saved. It is when I saved. Son of a bitch.
Последний шанс уйти просто так.
Honestly, fuck this guy. Maybe I can still get out of this. Oh yeah. Well, normally if I want to hack something that has somebody watching that'll get pissed, I just use a multi-tool because that doesn't aggro anyone. And I have lots of them. I'm going to immediately cloak. The autosave was a long time ago, though. I've really been wanting to arm blade somebody.
Yeshish, that was loud.
So Bon Bon, despite the fact that she's a drug kingpin, is not really a combatant, huh? She's freaking out. I really wanted to arm blade somebody.
Leave me alone. Stay away.
Alright, we've already... Let's wait for the panic to end. I wonder if we can talk to Bon Bon. Man, she is pretty fucking scared for a big, tough leader of a drug-dealing gang. Wait a minute, why is this refrigerator here? Hold on. Okay, watch out down there. Watch out down there. What's going on here?
Here's some advice. Get lost. Two words. Go away, jerk.
Well, I didn't think I was in plain sight of him. I thought he was pissing over here. What's up, Bon Bon?
You're a fucking heat score, tin man. Drugstore is closed, so piss off.
Also, you're not very good at using your lipstick, are you?
You're not getting it? No new pause, man. Get lost.
You kind of got it all over your face there. Maybe that's deliberate though, because it's in your picture on your computer.
You're not getting it? No new pause, man. Get lost.
Alright, fine. Interesting, though, that that's different. Now she's here and there was a different goon here. The other one that I knocked out and had laid out on the bed here is gone. Fucking aced this guy. Fuck him. I probably shouldn't have, though. Oh well. Alright, that's gonna do it for this episode. So thank you for watching. This has been Josiah Plays Deus Ex, Mankind Divided.